Authorities are now providing oxygen at health centers for those suffering from respiratory infection.
If you cut down the forest, you're just adding to global warming. You're doing it by increasing the amount of carbon that goes in the atmosphere, and you're doing it by just heating up the earth.
That was planted.